slow. Three, two, one. Got it. That's pretty good. Three, two, one. Awesome. And remember, when they jump, snap your chest bone down to their wither, then punch the hand. Two, four. Yeah. That felt good. Three, two, one. There you go, Tara. Try to stay folded just a hair longer, but it's good stuff. Three, two, one. Woo-hoo! Good. Oh, she liked that one. That got them fired up. Good. When they land, try to just go a little straighter. They're like, oh, we're just jumping an ox around a circle. That's so easy. They went there, they went. It's okay. We're going to have some hiccups. Three, two, one. Go straight. Go straight a little. That's it. So when you land, you've got a lot of space. Go to those barrels. Three, two, one. There's your go to the barrels. Go to the barrels. There you go. Two, four. And when she's got to take off a little further back here, just think, I got to exaggerate. Two, four. Good. Walk, Madison. That's great. Oh, that's right, Tara. So if they have to take off a little early for the oxery, you have to stay folded longer, and you have to do it. Three, two, one. One more, that could be a little prettier. Try to go out to the roll tops. Go out to the roll tops. Three, two, one. There you go. Go ahead and walk. That's awesome.
That one.
All right,
bye, I'll be back.
See you, Mark, thank you. Mark's gonna help a lot. That was great, Tara.
Good job on her.
Isn't that fun?